telling now faith, I am delivering my speech on symbolic of the unconditional love and shared between a brother and sister that is called Raksha Bandhan. Raksha Bandhan is a famous festival of Hindus. It is also called the festival of Rakhi. It is celebrated across all over India. Raksha means protection and Bandhan means bond. Thus, Raksha Bandhan means bond of protection. It is a festival of brother and sister, eternal love. On this day, people get up early and wear new clothes. Sister puts Rakhi, sweets, diya, and haldi on thali. Brother brings favorite things for their sister. This festival is celebrated in the Sawan month, as per the lunar calendar and on the full moon day.
Now, shortly present this thought on Raksha Bandhan in Hindi.
Chandan ka tika, resham ka dhaga. सावन की खुशबू, बारिश की दुआ, भाई की उम्मीद, बहन का प्यार, मुबारक हो आपको रक्षाबंधन का त्यौहार। रक्षाबंधन एक प्रसिद्ध त्यौहार है। यह सावन माह की पूर्णिमा को मनाया जाता है। इस त्यौहार को राखी का त्यौहार भी कहा जाता है। यह त्यौहार भाई बहन के पवित्र प्रेम का प्रतीक है। रक्षा का मतलब सुरक्षा और बंधन का मतलब भाग्य है। इस दिन बहनें अपने भाइयों के कलाई पर राखी बांधकर उनकी लंबी उम्र की दुआ करती हैं और भाई भी अपनी बहनों को उपहार देते हैं और हर स्थिति में बहन की रक्षा करने का वादा करते हैं। रक्षाबंधन त्यौहार को मनाने के पीछे कई ऐतिहासिक कहानियां बताई जाती हैं। उनमें से एक प्रसिद्ध कहानी श्री कृष्ण और द्रौपदी की है। महाभारत के प्रसंग के अनुसार भगवान श्री कृष्ण ने जब सुदर्शन चक्र से शिशुपाल का वध किया तब शिशुपाल का सिर कटने के बाद जब चक्र वापस श्री कृष्ण के पास आया तो उस समय श्री कृष्ण की उंगली कट गई और भगवान श्री कृष्ण की उंगली से खून बहने लगा। यह देखकर द्रौपदी ने अपनी साड़ी का किनारा फाड़ कर कृष्ण की उंगली में बांध दिया था। भगवान श्री कृष्ण ने तब द्रौपदी को हमेशा किसी भी कठिनाई से बचाने का वादा किया था।
According to all, as we know that National Sports Day in India is celebrated on 29th August on the world anniversary of hockey player Major Dhyanchand. He won gold medal in Olympics for India and scored 570 goals in his entire career. He was a legendary player in the Indian and world hockey. The Major Dhyanchand Award is considered to be the highest award for lifetime achievement in sports. He was born in 1905 in Prayagraj, Uttar Pradesh. He is popularly known as the Hockey Wizard. He also joined the Indian Army and served the nation. The primary motto of National Sports Day is to create awareness about the importance of sports and being physically active in the day-to-day life. The Government of India also organizes several seminars and functions to celebrate this evening. It is celebrated extensively at the national level.
Major Dhyanchand, the magician of hockey, for his Super Bowl. Major Dhyanchand was the hockey who has the world on his team. With 3 Olympic gold medals, he was the poster boy of Indian hockey for decades. Dhyanchand's birthday is celebrated as National Sports Day in India. For me, Dhyanchand is simply the greatest Indian hockey player of all time. The legacy has been continued by many other Indian players.
India on 5th November 1988, Virat Kohli is an Indian cricketer and former captain of Indian national cricket team. He is considered one of the best batsmen and holds several records in cricket. He made his international debut in 2008 after representing the delegated India in all three formats of the game. He embodies the spirit of the game and optimizes the blend of talent, hard work, and determination. He is inspired to cricket. His amazing skill and aggressive leadership style are often discipline. He was the first player in ICC cricket history to win all three ICC awards in 1 year. ICC ODI Player of the Year, ICC Test Player of the Year, and ICC Player of the Year awards in 2008. Virat Kohli was also won several prestigious awards, including Arjuna Award, the Padma Shri, and the Rajiv Gandhi Award.
Olympic champion, world champion, medalist, and diamond champion in the championship. He is the first Asian athlete to win an Olympic gold medal in best javelin throw. A junior commission officer who became in the Indian Army, Chopra is the first track athlete from India to win at the World Under 19 Championship and also in the year 2016. He holds a World Under 19 Olympic Championship of javelin throw of 86.48 meters, becoming the youngest to hold it. Chopra participated in the 2018 Commonwealth Games, 2018 Asian Games, where he was the black medal, 2020 Olympics, Tokyo Olympics, and 2022 World Athletics Championship. The Cambodian boy has received many prestigious awards, including Arjuna Award, Indian Dhyanchand Khelchandra Award, Padma Shri Award, and Padma Shri Seva.
I wish a very, very happy Raksha Bandhan to all of you. And it is not compulsory that you should be tied Rakhi only to your brother. Agar aapki behan bhi hai ghar mein to aap usko bhi Rakhi maan sakte hain. Theek hai? Agar do bhai bhi hai ghar mein to aap ek dusre ko Rakhi maan sakte hain, dono bhai bhi maan sakte hain. To Rakhi ka matlab hai ki aap apne bhai bhai ko pyar karte hain jo bhi hai. Kisi ka koi bhai bhai nahi hai, akela bachcha hai, to apne papa ko bhi Rakhi maan sakte hain, papa bhi bhai ki tarah hote hain. Koi na koi game aapko zarur khelna chahiye and during play periods or your games period or sports period, you should not make excuses and say, mera sirka do raha hai, mera tabiyat theek nahi hai. Good physical health is very important for your good mental health. Only then your brains will be working if your body is working. Okay, children? So, wish you all the best.